What are the types of subtraction?
There are three types of subtraction. The first one involves an action and is called take away or take from subtraction. For example, Gemma has 6 apples in the bag and she takes out 2. How many are in the bag now?
Are all subtraction problems active?
No. Gemma might have 4 green apples and 2 red apples. How many more green apples does she have? This problem is static. It's called comparison subtraction, because you need to figure out the difference. The other type is called missing or unknown add-in subtraction. For example, Gemma needs 6 apples. She has 4. How many more apples does she need? With each type, we know the total and one part, and we need to find the missing part, which could be the amount left, the difference, or the unknown addend.
I see it's important that students experience all three types to develop a deep understanding of subtraction.